Imaginé que ese por lo menos. Gracias, gracias. I know speakers. No, I don't like part of speakers. Usa el poco que tiene.
Hay que ponerlo por ahí porque.
No lo pegas.
Espera porque estoy viendo.
Crazy morning.
Está, y más alto lo puedo esperar.
Bueno, ayúdame, ¿no?
Necesito más
jugo. Oh, we'll fix it. They're not going. They're not going. But we'll fix it. We'll make it up. Yeah, he's okay with it. Yeah, he's done. He's done. Ninguna de mis amigas tiene
this track.
So here. Casey, we're going to be extended here, right? So Casey will come. Just grab her, right? And you're going to bring her here. You let her here and go. Just get this corner. Just grab her hand.
Yeah? No,
put it here.
No salgas de ahí.
Because I don't even know the track.
Puedes quitar el volumen de ahí.
All right?
And I sit here.
I'll do the same thing with you. But I'm going to come back here.
No, no sea que se vaya la
gata. You have to come and leave.
This is the first one, yeah.
Hi,
guys. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
This is what he said, and I quote, I have to get good so I can beat her.
I have to get good. That sounds about right.
Oh, he said not to say that. I don't see him as one of letting someone do it. He tries to. I think. that's just the
yeah.
Oh, he is a smart dog.
I wanted that though.
He is a big smart
dog. Because I noticed it more on his.
Is that a that's a split one.
¿Qué? Sí, sí, sí.
No son ni picking, no pueden mirar.
Que no es el que me organiza, pero la música no está.
Thank you.
$10, ¿eh? Yes. El de
Sure.
So you just did this. Whoever would do this, you just do this. So you just bring her here. She will go, but you don't have to go to this, right? So you just live here.
And bring it.
Así que cojo esa allá.
Guys, do you need my hotspot? Or do you want to do it?
We're good to go.
Let me know.
Okay.
I will keep it on. If by any chance you need it. if by any chance you need it, you just give me like a sign or something.
Okay.
My hotspot. We're fine.
Yeah.
So the it's Alejandro's iPhone.
Okay.
And el código es del 1 al 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 1, 1.
Otra vez. Uno.
Father, the Son, of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Peace be with you. problem. The church shares your joy and warmly welcomes you together with your family and friends as today, in the presence of God our Father, you establish between yourselves a lifelong partnership. May the Lord hear you on this your joyful day. May he send you help from heaven and protect you. May he grant you your heart's desires and fulfill every one of your prayers. And so we pray. Be attentive to our prayers, O Lord, and in your kindness pour out your grace on these your servants, that coming together before your altar, they may be confirmed in love to one another, through Christ our Lord. Amen. Please be seated. And at this time, I'm going to invite Pablo's cousin Brandon to come up and proclaim the first reading.
Thank you.
I pray not only for my disciples, but also for those who will believe in me through their word, that they may be one, as you, Paul, are in me, and I in you, that they also may be in us, that the world may believe that you sent me. And I have given them the glory you gave me, that they may be one as we are one, I in them and you in me, that they may be brought to perfection as one, that the world may know that you sent me and that you love them even as you love me. Father, they are your gift to me. I wish that where I am, they also may be with me, that they may see my glory that you have given me, because you loved me before the foundation of the world. Righteous Father, the world does not know you, but I know you, and they know that you sent me. I made known to them your name, and will make it known, that the love with which you love me may be in them, and I in them. The Gospel of the Lord.
Communicate your joys, communicate your sorrows,
communicate your feelings for each other, and never let a night go by where you go to bed angry. Never. So I tell you one thing, one of you is not going to sleep well. In the 47 years that my wife and I have been married, I've probably on one finger the time that, you know, we went to bed angry with each other. Talk it out. Communicate those feelings out. And realize that you're human. You're going to make mistakes. And ask each other for forgiveness when you make those mistakes. And not only ask for forgiveness, but give forgiveness. Be the forgiving people that both of you are. And finally, communication, commitment, and the last one is Christ. It is beautiful that you're beginning your wedding day here in God's church. Make your faith in Jesus Christ, make your faith in Catholicism real. And I know you will, because I remember the time during the year during COVID, I used to see you sometimes on that side, sometimes on that side. I don't know if you're trying to find the shortest way out of church, out of Mass, but you would always be there, continuing to be there. Continue to ask the Lord to bless your marriage. Towards the very end of the ceremony, I'm going to impose a blessing on you. I'm going to bless you and bless you. That blessing doesn't stop. That blessing doesn't stop once you leave this church. God is always wanting to bless you. Only you ask for it. So stay close to the Lord. Practice your faith. Be each other's best friend and be each other's lifelong support. That's what I think makes a good marriage. And leave the rest in the hands of God, because God will not be wanting to your needs. You know, there are going to be difficult times coming in. Let's face it, we're human. We know that. But bear those times patiently, bear those times with the other lovingly, and especially bear those times together. And so, we're going to come to the point in time now that all these people are waiting for. They want to see you renew, not renew, but proclaim your vows. So I'm going to ask the two of you to please stand and face each other. All we need is to please stand all over the hall. My dear friends, you have come together into the house of the church, but in the presence of the church and minister and the community, your intention to enter your marriage may be strengthened by the Lord with the sacred seal. Christ abundantly blesses the love that binds you. Through a special sacrament, he enriches and strengthens you. He has already consecrated by holy baptism, that you may be faithful to each other forever and assume all responsibilities of married life. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to take your intention. Following gentility, have you come here to enter your marriage freely and without reservation? Are you prepared to follow the path of marriage and love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live? Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church? Now I ask the entire congregation to please stand. So since it's your intention to enter marriage, declare your consent before God and His church. children, bring from of them and his blessings within you. For God is joined together, let no man put them apart. May the Lord bless you. I would like dear friends, let us accompany Pablo and Gisele with our prayers, that the mutual love of their mutual love may grow daily, and that God in his kindness will sustain all families throughout the world.
Thank you.
We pray, O Lord, for Pablo and Gentile, who are united by the sacrament of marriage. May always hold fast to you and proclaim your name to the entire world. And we ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you. May God, the eternal Father, keep you of one heart and love for one another, that the peace of Christ may dwell in you and abide always in your home. Amen. May you be blessed in your children, have solace in your friends, and enjoy true peace with everyone. Amen. May you be witnesses in the world to God's charity, so that the afflicted and the needy who have known your kindness may one day receive you thankfully dwelling with God. Amen. And may Almighty God bless all of you. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our celebration is ended. Go in the peace of Christ. Thanks be to God. And again, it's my pleasure to present as man and wife, Apostle and Gentile.
You know what I mean? déjame yo decirle a Tati.
Mirando a Jeca para que se despidan.
Oh, me vengo aquí.
Ahí están perfectos.
Perfecto.
Sí, mirando.
Mira la cama. Un poco más para acá. Un poco más para acá.
Es más, si me lo pone aquí, yo la acomodo ahora. Sí. La
Thank you so much for joining us. For whoever is watching, we love you. And thank you for sharing our big day.
Okay.